2018 has been one of the most memorable year for Bollywood. There were fresh pouring of scripts, new themes, artists received much due recognition. Hopefully 2019 also holds a lot more better opportunity for content-driven movies with different genres like drama, biopic and much more. Here we have tried to create the list of 5 films that you should watch in 2019. Pindadan. With this movie, Shubh Mangal Savdhan and Bareilly Ki Barfi actor Seema Pava is making her directorial debut. This family drama movie cast Nasruddin Shah, Vinay Pathak and Konkana Sen Sharma in the main lead. Yours Truly. A romantic drama Yours Truly has been directed by award-winning Sanjay Nag. The movie features noted stars like Soni Razda, Pankaj Tripathi, Ahana Kumra and Mahesh Bhatt in a special appearance. Yours Truly is an adaptation of one of the stories from the book Love Stories 1-14 written by Annie Zedi. Bombaria. A black comedy drama directed by Pia Sukanya stars Radhika Apte, Adil Hussain, Ravi Kishan in the main lead. The story revolves around a woman who gets stuck in series of events after she loses her phone. Photograph. After amusing the audience with Lunchbox, director Ritesh Batra is all set to bring his next movie, Photograph. The film is based on the struggle of a street photographer played by Nawazuddin Siddiqui and who persuades a stranger played by Sania Malhotra. No Fathers in Kashmir. The movie has been directed by National Award winner Ashwin Kumar. The film showcases the story of two 16-year-olds who are in love and their fathers have disappeared in Kashmir. The film features actors Kulbushan Kharmanda, Soni Razda and many others.